then maybe we'll cut out, Connie, and I guess we'll go down here and go in on the right, and then ride over towards the gas stop. Right, Johnny. These fucking tires. I don't know if I ever checked them on. It feels like it got 30 pounds in.
Let me fill them and see.
They feel hard to rock.
God, they ain't got they probably ain't got 30 in them, but I can let a little out. Yeah, where's your? There it is.
I can get it.
No, I got it.
God damn, I ain't rode in a long time.
You need to do more of it, Johnny. Ooh, you got that brake rotor hot.
I may be dragging the brake. I'm gonna have to adjust the pedal.
Does it stick way out like Gary's did? Or the new one's tucked in a little. And I let a bunch of water out of them. These are good looking bikes.
Huh?
I said, these are good looking bikes.
Andrew loves them. I mean, he rode everything. So.
That's the main thing. You gotta like it. I believe that front one may have had quite a bit in it.
It just needs to loosen up. Hell, it's brand new. I just got it yesterday.
Yeah, I seen your picture on the...
I did his tires. I don't know if I did these. We worked on them yesterday.
See if that's a little better. If not, I can always let some more.
That's fine. I don't get too low.
Slick roots. You want it to roll over them.
I just damn creeping along.
Oh, you're doing fine.